हाय, आई एम डॉक्टर नवीश फ्रॉम हाइट इंक्रीज इन्फो टीम। सो हमारे साथ हमारे एक और नए पेशेंट हैं जिन्होंने फीमर लेंथनिंग चूज किया है। सो इनकी सर्जरी 11 जनवरी को हुई थी, तो आइए जानते हैं इनका अभी तक का एक्सपीरियंस हमारे साथ में कैसा रहा है।
हाय, माय नेम इज अर्जुन कुमार, आई एम फ्रॉम तेलंगाना। सो फॉर माय पीपल हु इज वॉचिंग फ्रॉम तेलंगाना एंड आंध्र प्रदेश,
सो आपका टारगेट क्या है?
सिंपल सर, मेरा टारगेट इज ना 3 इंच, इट इज अप्रोक्सीमेटली 7 सेंटीमीटर।
सो आपने हाइट इंक्रीज की सर्जरी क्यों चूज की, इसके पीछे रीजन क्या है आपका?
सो बेसिकली नो, आई गॉट टू नो दिस प्रोसेस 1 ईयर बैक एक्चुअली। फ्रॉम देन ऑनवर्ड्स आई हैव बीन वॉचिंग वीडियोस ऑन यूट्यूब एंड यू नो फ्रॉम डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ अवर कंट्री एक्चुअली। सो दिस सर्जरी इज नो प्रोवाइडिंग इन इंडिया लाइक यू नो फ्यू पार्ट्स आई थिंक सो, बट आफ्टर वॉचिंग ऑल दोस वीडियोस एंड यू नो डूइंग सम रिसर्चेस एंड ऑल दैट, आई हैव फाउंड दिस हाइट इंक्रीज इन्फो इज यू नो लिटिल बिट बेटर एंड इट इज ईजी फॉर मी एंड ऑल्सो इट्स वेरी कन्वीनियंस। सो बिकॉज यू नो वेन आई थॉट ऑफ डूइंग this surgery, I immediately called Height Increase Info management team. I think you only received my call now, sir. At that time you have clearly explained each and everything. Even I have told that now, so my situation is like that and don't worry about that, we all know, look after those things. If you are interested, if you have make your mindset to do the surgery, so you just come here and rest of the things will be take care by ourselves. You don't need to take any risk or you know headache, but all those things will be take care of by ourselves. I got that kind of response and after that I booked for the surgery and I came and I done on femur. Before that I also asked a few questions on the phone and then later I asked many questions and many times, like you know it took about 2 months for me to come to here after consulting on phone call. And during that 2 months I have a number of questions in my mind and all these questions are you know clearly clarified by the team.
So आपने फीमर ही क्यों चूज किया?
सो बेसिकली आई मीन यू नो टू बी फ्रैंक, ऑनलाइन पे मैं ज्यादा सर्च किया तो लाइक मोस्ट ऑफ द डॉक्टर्स दे टोल्ड दैट यू नो यू कैन डू सिंगल सेगमेंट्स अप टू 3 इंच, दैट इज ऑन फीमर इट इज अप टू 8 इज बेटर, एंड ऑन टीबीआई दे सेड नो अप टू 5 or 6 इज बेटर काइंड ऑफ थिंग, बट आई थिंक इट्स नॉट लाइक दैट बिकॉज यू नो हियर इन हाइट इंक्रीज इन्फो देयर आर मेनी पीपल हु हैज डन अबव 7 सेंटीमीटर्स ऑन टीबीआई एंड दे आर वेरी गुड एंड दे आर वॉकिंग एक्सलेंटली। But when I saw videos on YouTube, mostly I watched mostly videos on femur only. From then onwards, I thought of doing on femur only. So that's it.
Okay. So आप अगर pain wise कहना चाहें, आपका surgery के बाद तक का और अभी तक का experience कैसा रहा है?
Sir, after surgery, you know, I have stayed at hospital only for 5 days, and you know, in those 5 days, I felt you know some on and off pains, not pain, on and off pain, and also some inconvenience, you know, because I don't been there because previously I didn't went for any surgeries in hospital and didn't stay there 1 day also, and maybe that the thing I faced problem. But later when I came to the guest house, initial days I am really you know I don't have any pain and con, but later on we'll get the pain because you know when we lengthening our process starts, our muscles and all things will get stretched, and so that we will get pains and all. But the thing is that here pain management team is there and you know they provide you the medicines and also they provide you how to you know decrease pains and how to you can they can also give you mentally support, like you know pains will come because it is a big surgery, it's not a small surgery, so for that you have to be like you know very strong, you have to bear, and also they motivate us that you know the things you know help us to you know bear the pain and all those things. That's it.
So how's your daily routine in rehab center?
Daily routine is simple, it's very simple. So I woke up early in the morning like 8:30. After that I caretakers will be there now. I call them and they'll really help me a lot because you know if I want to brush they will come and you know hand over me the toothpaste and paste, and if I want to go for bathroom they help us, they will take to the bathroom and everything. If it is very little thing now they will not hesitate and they will help and will care a lot. I like that very much. And we'll get a tiffin at 9 a.m. and after that now around 10 to 11 so physio doctors will come and they do a physio. After that they'll do some other treatments like you know like PMN and all those things.
Yeah, PM.
And
for callus formation.
Yeah, for callus formation, and also they do these electric treatment. And you know after that lunch, it's pretty simple now, like you know it's goes in a format. After lunch in the evening again we have another physio session, and again the physio doctors comes and do physios. And if anything happens, like now if we had a surgery, if anything happen, like pin site, you know, the plasma, little bit of blood will come now when we move here and there, like when we stretch our muscles now. Pin cleaning and dressing and all, they will done day by day. So that's it. And in night I will get good food. I think good food, not, it's a protein kind of food, every day chicken. There will be, you know, like food wise it is very nutritious, and it's really helpful for our to get better or nutrition to our for our body and bones and everything.
Acha, kuch patient ka jaise sawal hota hai ki sir hum surgery karana chahte hain, sir surgery karane ke baad hum ghar pe khud manage kar lenge, to iske bare mein aap kya kehna chahenge?
So I think, you know, it's very risky if you have to manage by your own self in home, because you know, if anything happens now, like, you know, I will explain my thing only, like, you know, like 1 week back I had, you know, little bit of pain and infection around my pin site now, so that I couldn't do that by myself, and I don't know what's happening there. So, like, you know, every day, like physio doctors visit and they'll check everything now. They just checked it and now thought of little bit of, you know, a kind of thing. It is usual only. It's a common thing. So they started treatment for me. It's been, you know, like oh problem mere se ho gaya, like after 3 days. So for 3 days they have given me the, you know, medication, and also they treat me where they did time to time dressing and all. They took very care of me. So because of that, my problem got went. That's it, you know. If you want to do by yourself now, you can't do that, and you have no idea what's going on there. If it is, you know, get late now, then that might get very effective and that might get very risky for you. So do that, and it's not really not advisable. And I request you, everyone, please don't have that kind of mindset that after doing surgery I can manage all myself at home, I can call doctor. Now, what if the doctor emergency, if there is no doctor, what you will do? Whom your parents, your friends, and they don't have any idea about that now. So you will suffer a lot, and that's really very risky. This is a risky, this is not a small surgery, it's a big surgery, and that thing should be monitored continuously by the expert team. Then only it will go smoothly. Then if not now, like, we have to face some serious issues. So I don't suggest that thing.
So aapne height increase info ko hi kyun choose kiya? Iske pehle kahin aur aapne research kiya tha?
Yeah, before that I've seen so many videos on YouTube, like, you know, which centers are providing these surgeries. But why I have choose height increase now, like, you know, they regularly post and they regularly take interviews of the persons, like their own patient interviews time to time, like how they are feeling before, after surgery, and after 1 month of surgery, before removing of these frames, after removal of frames, and they openly, you know, like shows us their progress of a patient from operation to till their, you know, walking stage. So I like that. And it's not, I have seen their videos, you know, like 4 years back also they have uploaded their videos. Now from 4 to 5 years they have been uploading, and I think there have been, you know, so many patients have came and they successfully did this thing and happily went up. So that makes me, you know, trust on this process, and also trust on height increase info. So without any, you know, thought, I choose height increase info and I only called them.
So you have any suggestion for others, those who are looking for this surgery for height increase?
Definitely. Simple baat hai, and this is very simple. If that is, you know, making you sad or making you, you know, less confident, if you want to gain few more centimeters, if you want to gain few inches, so that it will helpful in your future and also helpful for your career and in everything. Now, if that really matters for you now, just do the surgery and gain some centimeters happily and live your life very happily. To my people who are watching from Telangana and AP person, meeku nijanga na ala anipiste, like meeku adaku mindset lo mind lo unte, meeku each and every day or each and every time, like, you know, meeku adi mind lo unte, meeku depression ga unte, so adi meeku career wise ga or else personality wise ga mentally ga meeku stress ga chestunte, so solution undi kada. So that vachese oksa careful ga chusukoni and easy ga chesukochu. Chaala mandi chestunnaru, even, you know, like nenu cheptunnanu kada, nenu kuda chestunnanu, and I'm in the process. So obviously inka konni months tarvata, you know, I'll be happily, you know, gain some inches and centimeters, and rest of the my life, you know, ekko naaku idi inta mundulaga, so ad mind lo undadu. So that I'm short, koncham short unnanu, so inka konni inches konni centimeters unte bond anedi oka feeling anedi naaku asalu undadu. So meeku ada feeling ani unnappudu definitely ga meeku oka option anedi undi kada. So option chusukodaniki oka best team ani untadi, best company ani undi kada. So choose chesukoni definitely ga meeru chesukovachu. I suggest you ante.